Look at this fun little nodule that Mike's prepared up. You can see a good impression that side, and a lovely ammonite the other side called Zephyrocerus, preserved in calcite. What a fun piece of rock.